Hello, I'm CJ Yin. This is a quick video to show how to make letters in Blender. After starting Blender, we can go to Add and we can find Text. Click it to add text. Now we can go to the bottom left panel. We can change the size. We can change the location in X, Y, Z direction. Or we can rotate. Now I go back to 0 and type 1 in radius. If you want to change the text, we can select the text and go to edit mode, and then I delete them. I type letters. After typing, we can go back to object mode. So we can change the text. If you want to make it 3D, we can go to object data properties, and then we can find geometry. We can find extrude here and increase its value so we can make it thick. So this is how we can make letters in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More videos will be shared with you. I'm CJ Yin. See you in the next video.